the Christmas tree. Emma in Paris by the Seine. People must be getting very annoyed by all of these photos by now. Very nicely designed bridge, very clever. Statue of Thomas Jefferson. Don't know why.
There's the ambassador of Paris.
Oh, ambassador to Paris.
No.
Magnificent spot to come and have brunch. We're at the Musee d'Orsay, and we've just seen the queue. It's mental.
3 days.
Unfortunately, I'm not allowed to film, obviously, any of the paintings inside. But this is the dining room behind the big clock, and on the other side of that, of the clock, is the second car. I'm not sure if you can see it. Let's go for it. There it is. So I said earlier, we couldn't take any pictures inside, so you're going to have to come visit for yourselves.
There's still another padlock bridge here.
Mm-hmm.
See that?
Yeah. Going on down here. There's the Arc de Triomphe in the background.
Well, now we have to turn to it's dark, so this is Christmas lights. We've finished decorating their tree.
So here we are at Place Vendôme. Come here for tea at the Ritz, but unfortunately, as you can see, the Ritz is closed for renovation. Big crane above it. So no tea at the Ritz today. Postponed until another time, probably 2014. No tea. This is the back of the Ritz, and these are basically where the doors that Diana came out on the last time.